21st, Lizzy officially announced that she is leaving after school. See also, 17 of the most adorable height differences in K-pop groups in her handwritten letter to fans. Lizzy wrote, "As spring comes after winter goes, I'm writing to let you know about the beginning of the second act of my life." Soompi. Display, news. English 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English 300x250, ATF. I did expect to graduate someday, but although I'm in my 9th year as a member, it feels like my graduation came quickly. I was an everyday high school student before getting cast at the Busan Exhibition and Convention Center in 2009. I came to Seoul and was as a trainee, becoming a member of After School under the name of Lizzy in March 2010. Since then, I've also been active with Orange Caramel and After School Blue. They were really joyful, happy days that I spent with many people as if it were my world. Even as I'm looking back, they were truly the beautiful moments of my life. I'd like to thank Pledis Entertainment and its CEO Han Sung-soo, who brought me up as Lizzy and led me to the place where I am. I won't forget what you did for me and will always remain grateful. To the members who shared both my sorrows and joys, thank you and I love you a lot. I'll never be able to forget the moments that I've shared with Playgirls so far. I'm really thankful and I love you. As much as you've shown your endless love for me, I'll also try to improve and become a better me. Once again, thank you very much and I love you. On the same day, Pledis Entertainment announced the expiration of their exclusive contract with Lizzy on the official fan cafe of After School and their official website. "We inform you that our contract with Lizzy has expired as of April 30, 2018, they stated. "We have had meaningful conversations with Lizzy and after discussions, we agreed to end her management work with respect to her intention to pursue her dreams through various pursuits." They continued, "We would like to take this opportunity to thank Lizzy, who has trusted and worked with us for a long time. Although our management work has concluded, we will support the future of Lizzy, who will not only be a singer but actively take part in various fields." Pledis Entertainment also shared their goodbye on Twitter, posting Lizzy's pictures and writing, "We support your future that will shine even brighter. Goodbye, Lizzy." After being cast by Pledis Entertainment in 2009 when she was still a high school student, she came to Seoul and became a trainee. She achieved her dream of debuting in March 2010. After School was originally launched as a 5-member group consisting of Kahi, Lee Joo-yun, Young Ah, Yoo Se-young, and Becca in January 2009. After School has a graduation system in which members leave and are added, and the group became a 6-member group when Yui joined in April of 2009. When Yoo Se-young left After School in October 2009, Reina and Nana were recruited as the new members. Lizzy joined the group in the following year. After School went through several changes after Lizzy's debut, including the graduations of Becca, Kahi, Lee Joo-yun, Young Ah, and Yui, and the addition of new member Young and Gayoon. Lizzy was also a member of the popular subunit Orange Caramel. Consisting of Reina, Nana, and Lizzy, Orange Caramel debuted in 2010 and became a hit for their fun and original concepts. She also promoted with a special subunit After School Blue. With Lizzy's graduation, After School is now a 4-member group with Reina, Nana, Yi Young, and Gayoon. Source 1.